After decades of living with the unknown, one war hero's family will finally be able to lay their loved one to rest.
And if you're doing anything else, just take a moment and stop and watch this story. KMBC 9's Kelly Gibbs met with the family of a Navy seaman who served bravely during World War II.
December 7, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
A day that forever changed the course of this war hero's family.
All these years, nobody has known. And that's the big hole in the heart.
Navy Seaman Second Class Harold Lloyd Head was on board the USS Oklahoma at Pearl Harbor when the ship was attacked by a Japanese aircraft. 429 crewmen, including Head, were killed. For decades, his family cherishing invaliable keepsakes, like letters from Head's mother to the Navy.
Would it be possible for you to send us belongings?
No matter how water-soaked
would be so precious to us.
I read that and it's like a piece of home to me, like, wow, this is my grandmother's pen.
While Head's remains have been classified as non-recoverable for decades, recent DNA testing making it possible to identify and bring the Navy seaman's body home.
It would be like just losing any loved one. Even if it were to happen now, you would need and want that closure.
On October 10th, Head's 97th birthday, he'll finally be laid to rest in Laclede with full military honors.
There's a hole in the heart that, you know, is there, and you know it's there, and now that there's just closure to that. He's a hero. There's no question. He's a hero.
In Kearney, Kelly Gibbs, KMBC 9 News.
Just gives you chills, doesn't it? Of the 16 million Americans who served in World War II, more than 400,000 died during the war. Nearly 73,000 are still unaccounted for.